I was only in the fifth grade. Young little girl, didn't know the right way. Didn't even know my left from my right. I'm way too young to try to fight. You were the best thing ever. The doctors just needed more effort. I believe you could've went on. But now that I look back, it was really nothing they could do. I couldn't even believe the sudden news. Never thought it would be you. Not before me. I could swear this was a dream. When I had to go to therapy, I didn't even want to go to school that day. I knew it would happen, but not this way. And not so soon. I really miss you, Daddy. Now you're up with the moon. You're up in the sky. And I know you'll be watching me get high. But I learned to stop. Just for you, because I know you're disappointed. And that's true. But yeah, they always told me I was Daddy's little girl. And you would give me the whole entire world. And I would do the same for you. I don't think I really appreciated you. And everything you did for me. You'll always stay in my memory and heart. Nothing could tear us apart. Even though we're in two separate worlds, I'll always remain Daddy's little girl. And I would do anything for you. Repay you for everything you did for me. And I really miss you miserably. But there's no going back. I really miss you, so I made this rap. I love you, Daddy.